When you live in a small van, you really have to make sure that you keep it tidy every day. So I always made the bed in the bus every morning, and the van is no different. We've got to make the bed, get it all tidy, and now we can roll.